in the cabin, and they was talking in the hall. And I listened, kind of careless, not thinking none at all. On Sunday, too, I noticed there was whispering mighty much, standing all along the roadside where they let us out of church. But I didn't think about it till the middle of the week, when my lives came to see me, and somehow he couldn't speak. But I see it all in a minute, what he'd come to see me for. They had listed colored soldiers, and my lives on the wall. Oh, I hugged him, and I kissed him, and I begged him not to go. But it told me that his conscience was a calling on his soul. And he couldn't bear to linger when he had the chance to fight for the freedom they had given him and the glory of the right. And he kissed me and he left me when I promised to be true. And they put a knapsack on him in a coat all colored blue. So I gave him Pap's old Bible from the bottom of the drawer when they listed colored soldiers and my lives went to war. But I thought of all the weary miles that he would have to travel, and I couldn't be contented when they took him to the camp. My heart not broke with grieving till I see him in the street. Then I felt like I could go and throw my body at his feet. For his buttons was a shining, his face was shining too. He looked so strong and mighty in his coat of soldier blue that I hollered, "Step up, Manny," though my throat was so raw when they listed colored soldiers and my lies went to war. Old Miss cried when Master left her. Young Miss mourned her brother Ned. But I didn't know their feelings, if they was, they said, when I told them I was sorry. They had done getting up they all. But they only seemed more proud of it their minute had to call. Both my masters went in gray suits, but I loved the Yankee blue. And I thought that I could solve for the losing of them too. But I couldn't, for I didn't know the half of what I saw till they listed colored soldiers and my lies went to war. Master Jack came home all sickly. He was broke for life, they said. And they left my poor young master somewhere on the roadside dead. When the women cried and moaned them, I could feel it through and through. For I had a loved one fighting in the way of danger too. Then they told me they laid him somewhere's way down south to rest, with the flag that he fit for shining there across his breast. Well, I cried, but I reckon that's what God had called him for when they listed colored soldiers.